Good morning everyone. Today is 4th of December 2020 and this is class 4 English homework class. And the question is write T for true and F for false. Shotik uttorti hole true e jagay T likhbe, bhul hole false e jagay F likhbe. And the question is it was a very windy day. Eta chilo ekti hawa din. Mane hawa chol chilo shei din ti. This is true. So we write T. Next, Neha liked to daydream. Neha dibashapno dekhte pochondo korto. This is false. So our answer is F. Next, Megha was a curious girl. Megha chilo ekti mane khuje ber kora. Curious girl. Curious mane hocche kono kichu janar agroho jeta utshaho sherokom mome. This is true. So our answer is T. Next, the forest ground was covered with dry leaves. Forester je mati ta chilo ba ground ta chilo jayga ta seta shukno pata diye bhorti chilo ba dhaka chilo. This is true. So our answer is T. In this way you give your answer in your homework copy. This is your homework for today. Thank you.